Now this is the PolyRib W Serpentine belt from Deco Products. Now let's be honest just for a second, shall we? Belts oftentimes do not get the respect that they deserve, and I think it's time for that to change.
Especially when your vehicle is nearing that magic 100,000 mile mark, because when the belt goes, so does everything being driven off it. Now you've got this W rib profile, which is really important because it's going to conform to misalignments that might happen with some of the pulleys and stuff on those vehicles. You know, they're going to walk and start losing some of their trueness as the vehicle gets older. This will account for that and fix those misalignment problems.
It's an extended life EPDM compound with aramid noise-resistant fibers.
And the best part about it to me is it's made right here in the USA.
Very, very cool. It's the PolyRib W Serpentine belt from Deco, and I think it's time these belts start getting the respect they deserve.